This is Weaver, Diane's horse. She said they've had to sedate him to pick up his feet, so we'll just kind of see if we can't kind of help him here a little bit. I've been picking his feet every day, and I haven't had an issue yet. So I'm not sure what was going on there. When I put a horse's foot down, I like to kind of guide them down to their toe like that each time. I'll just come in here and let him know I'm coming. I'll just kind of ask him real nice like, give me that foot. Just kind of pick him up here. Kind of dig that out, get out of here, buddy. And when I set him down, I kind of cup that foot and I try to guide him down to his toe so he's quiet about it. Pick up this foot. Dig it out good. And again, just guide him right down to his toe. Same back here, let him know I'm coming. Ask for that foot. Dig it out nice. And then again, I'll cup that foot. Try to guide him right on down. Let him find his toe. Just do that with him every single time.
Kind of got old Weaver here started on what we call our little four-corner drill. I can kind of put his hip away with my eyes. Maybe start to sweep his shoulders over when I invaded space here. I don't want to control that forward motion there. There we go. So I'm kind of having to feel that again. Send him forward. Drive his hip with my eyes. There. There. And we just kind of started to teach that to him this morning here a little bit. There. He's kind of figuring. I'm not saying this will keep him from being a bucker, but it'll sure let you know if he's going to be reacting to a cinch there or not. And there he did pretty good. Just reward him there. So he can kind of feel pretty good pressure there. Let him out. Let him feel some pretty good pressure there. And he's decided not to buck today, so that's a pretty good sign of progress there. See if it's going to bother me back there. Watch your eyes, girl. Take a kick dirt in your eyes here. So it's not on there tight. There, it's a little bit snug. But he's not putting much effort into bucking today, so. There you go. That to me shows good cross there. Going to keep walking though. That's good progress. There you go, boy.
There you go. Then if he quits, just give him a little point with your hand before you swing to give him that opportunity to respond that you pointed the direction you want him to go before you swing. There, hands to neutral. There, see how he's kind of moving out of your space now? You're not having to twirl at him all the time or directing which way to go.
Yeah, walks. Is it hard to find?
Okay, I would just kind of ask him to move the chip off here. Let's go this way. There, kind of settled through it okay. Good boy. See if I can't get him to kind of slow down and think here a little. Situation up. There you go. Good boy. There you go. You can hear a little noise on that saddle there. This is his upper side, I can see. Settling down to that, nice. Catch him on this side. Move forward. There you go. Okay. So just gonna move him out, let him smooth himself out here. Turn him back. Smooth himself out here. Catch him to park himself. Showing how smart he is. Just don't stand in front of him, right, Anna?
Right.